every time I make a run.
So the idea of going to November, after listening to the Beatles, man, over and over again, I was like, yo, I want to experiment. I want to put hip hop against an orchestra. I wanted the sheet music to fully be written out from beginning to end. So it's basically folk guitars against hip hop drums against the Philharmonic Orchestra. You have Wyclef and Jerry Wonder, two kids that's been playing together since they were little. Now, the thing about when we mix the electronics, we mix it with a lot of the live instrumentation, and that's the feeling that that you're getting from Gone to November. It's a story about making runs. Making runs is selling drugs. And it's the idea of like, Gone to November, you might not make it back. I have to be the one that give your girl this message. So for me, in order for the carnival to work now, I had to bring complete truth as a writer of saying, this is the neighborhood that I'm from. And you know, this is how it goes down.
Every time I make a run, girl, you turn around and cry.
Real talk, I remember Michael Jackson calling me on the phone, telling me like, yo, I'm going to November, like, yo, I had to find the guy who did this record, you know? And it's all based for me as a composer on being inspired by the Beatles on that one, by Dylan and Freddie Mercury. To be able to see Bob Dylan walking in LAX, it's like, yo, you know, you're a cool cat. I came out. It just shows me like the power of music.
I'll be going to November and give a kiss to my mother.